This is one I've done before, but I'll do it again because I'm testing out the new video cam. It's called Uriah. I'm Uriah with a right-handed heart. My home can be found at the top of the chart. I live in the mountains with Ibex and Yak, where the snow eagles fly with the sun at their back. With my dark sunglasses protecting my eyes and my abominable limbs of disproportionate size, I welcome my friends above old Kathmandu, drinking the tea that the Tibetan monks do, or did. If you're lucky, you'll see me way up in the blue, tracking the Yeti called Betty, she's a friend too. The air is so rare in the places I live that I use an unusual umbilical sieve for breathing instead of your orthodox modes, thereby avoiding your colds in the nodes. My object in life is simple, God knows, to teach Betty the Yeti how consciousness grows. Wouldn't surprise me the way knowledge goes if she teaches me more. It is possible, I suppose.